It was snow accidentally.
Oh, that's because the man who made that map, because that water resist.
Oh, okay.
He told me that I have to, you know, make a film with that map. So it still work. Because it water resist and you can't.
Oh, okay.
This map. I don't know how to say this.
Unbreakable.
Yeah, yeah. Because that's the second edition of this map. The first was, you know.
Yes.
The first sucks.
Did you buy it in Poland? Or here in Ukraine?
No, no, that's the Polish guy.
Polish.
That's my friend, and he gave me one map for free, and that camera, and he told me that I have to make a film.
Ah, okay.
You know, to know, to advertise.
Advertise, yes, yes.
Something
yes.
Like that. Like, you know, accidentally I just put this into the water and and accidentally that I film that.
I hope our security service will not watch this movie. Because touching water, to touch water is prohibited.
I know. I drank this water when I was illegally.
Okay. Why? Did you do this?
Which?
Drink water and.
Because I was on. I had only 2 liters of water, and I was out of water in Pripyat.
You was on bike, yes?
Yeah.
By bike. But you can take more water?
No, because I have, you know, the sumka.
Bag.
Yeah, the bag, 15 kilo. So I don't want to
did
bring
you,
more water and...
Did you have a bicycle bag or not?
No.
Because there is a special bicycle bag.
I know, but that would be hard to, you know, through the forest and...
And in Ukraine there is a special bicycle bag with this handles.
Nice.
You can take it on your back. And
maybe in second time I'll take this.
It's very useful. Oh. It's very useful.
Yeah.
Because I was going by bicycle in Georgia.
Yeah.
And we were going through mountain passes.
Yeah.
And it was in April, and a lot of snow were here.
Nice.
And in my bicycle bag, no handles. And I took my bike with bag. It was too hard. And the guys with normal bags, they put them on their bags and took on the bicycle.
I had just, you know, the small bag in on the bicycle, but just, you know, for tires and
for
the pump.
For keep?
Yeah.
Okay. And did you have a camel bag?
Yeah, I had. No, you mean that's for water?
Yes,
for water. No, I haven't got.
You can use filters, special filters.
Yeah, I had that once.
In Ukraine there's a filter that you can take a plastic bottle on the...
Yeah, I take these waters and I use some kind of, I don't know how to say, some kind of tablets.
Ah.
To... nie wiesz jak powiedzieć, uzdatnić.
Yeah.
To make this water...
Clear water. Very good.
Water.
Water. Milicja. Still luxury car for me.
Przypadkowo się nagrywa. Nie, ale zajebista, tamta to przeszedłeś przez krzaki i już jej nie było. $160 jeszcze ten.
Did you stay here?
No.
When you was here illegally?
I was one day in...
Ale na górę nie bawisz.
Wait a second.
Nie, wiesz co...
It's about 50 hours.
50.
It's one day, one night in some village. We Snianoje, it's called.
Nie mam więcej kolegów Sławków.
Takich Sławków. And one night in Pripyat.
And where you was coached?
To Malin.
Ah, okay.
Korosten i z Korostenia do Malina.
And where you did meet police?
In Pripyat. When I, you know, when I went to for this water. When I going back to the to my home. my home in Pripyat.
No wiem, ale gdzie
one of that guy, one of that milis, he aiming me by the pistol. I just told him, zdrasujcie. Ja mu skazał tak jak, tak jak turist. On, to gdzie twoja grupa? Ja tutaj.
Dałeś Staszek lepiej wodotkę, już się podarło.
No. A ta jeszcze błyszczy od wody.
Papier.
Pokaż, pokaż. To jest ta druga.
Tylko nie moczy już.
To jest ta pierwsza.
Po leczeniu uzależnień.
To ta pierwsza ja. Edycja.
Jest po życiu, to pamiętam.
Można jest raczej tutaj.
To można łatwo.
Tutaj ja pamiętam, że były te.
No, don't try to
zaprezentować.
Wymienić mi ją na to. Będziemy.
Miałbym dwie, ale to jedną dostanie. Czarnobylców, a drugą od Seby miałem dostać. Ale powiedziałem, że już mam jedną, to pokój mi drugą. Nie chcę, mam ten więcej. Jak chcę. To jest cała trasa tego nielegalu.
No tu gdzieś rok temu zostawiłem siatkę z biedy.
Aha.
I tu do Pripyat i asfaltem. Tutaj mnie złapali. I do Czarnobyla na komisariat milicji.
Aha.
Stamtąd jeszcze gdzieś, nie znam gdzie to było. Gdzieś w Czarnobylu. Mhm. I tutaj na Stare Sokoły. I na Rosochę po drodze.